do it all over again. Maybe I might pull a twist. And it's a lot quicker. Or something new. So we got this headless bro. Oh no, he's not headless. It's just like that. King Hillbilly? Oh no, he's a big motherfucker. Angle down. See, that was something different.
Right on cue, bubbling to the surface from untold depths, the horrors come. The emerging monsters do not expect the warm reception that has already been prepared for them.
All right. Doing that. Getting things a little bit quicker. Seeing if I could skip it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's that, then somehow everything's falling from the sky still. Should look at that. You don't have any more.
Next stop, saving Emma.
That son of a bitch just keeps dying. Oh, what the fuck? Missed horribly. That guy takes so fucking long to die.
Clear now.
Yeah, thanks for saving me again.
Mm-hmm.
I need to die before I'm scheduled to be murdered.
I guess I have you to thank for setting everything up at the oil derrick.
Yeah, well, I figured that if we were going to go over this again, we might as well try to be smart about it, huh?
I appreciate it. You took a big chance doing that. You okay?
What do you think? I've died twice. I remember everything pretty clearly now. You said I was gonna be okay.
I don't know what happened.
Every time I keep saving you and I'm leaving, you die. Why don't you just have a gun, okay? I'm flashlight, have a gun, light them up yourself.
I think they did something to the tower and they got me that way.
I'm sorry.
But I got the keys from the dead guy in that room. And I'm not handing them over until you do something about this. I'm sick of getting killed.
Fair enough.
Okay, that's it. I probably had to come back. I'm just gonna try it, okay? I'm just gonna try the fucking nail gun. It just seems stupid to me to use a nail gun instead of a weapon, an actual gun. Yeah, it does good damage, but it's a gun for me. Okay.
Okay. I really don't think they can get to the power now.
Thank you. That's a relief. Here's the keys that you needed.
Thank you.
Hey, I have to tell you, at the diner, I went there with him, the guy who looks like you, okay? I know I said that I didn't.
Yeah, I figured.
Put that back. Got the keys, then go observatory. Grab the pot and shit like that, unless they change something. Threatened by the machinations of the Herald of Darkness, and yet, for a moment, in the first game, it was bullshit every mission, but at least it was all different. Well, this one is just the same, the same, the same, the same. Literally.
Returning to the observatory for what he hopes is the final time, the man feels anticipation and dread in equal measure. Soon, he knows, he will have what he needs.
Hello, I was expecting you. I've already taken care of the imaging array, but you should still look into securing the primary coolant flow. With some luck, you may be able to light the air. Show up.
Wait, can I go this way? Okay. And they're blocking my path again. Gonna throw a car again. I'm just gonna go. Okay. Really, bitch?
Come on in.
I'm coming. Back on.
There, I have it. But I wish these things would stop blatantly violating the laws of physics in my observatory. That's just rude. Are you all right?
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm glad. I'll send the lift down to you. I remember our previous encounters very clearly now. But technically, if this really is a loop in time, we've never met before. I don't know why our awareness persists, but it's bloody fascinating.
Doctor?
You know, I know physicists who would give 15 years of their lives for a chance to experience something like this.
I'd imagine that being stalked by horrible axe murderers would curb their enthusiasm a little.
Clearly you've never met hardcore physicists.
I'm glad you're in such good spirits, but...
The signal! Yes, it's completed!
Finally!
That's good. Let's hope this is the last time.
In a strange way, he feels at ease. He is armed with his own words, and when the time comes, they will be enough...
It's time to go to the driveway, theater, drive-in theater, to let the current do some shit, the final and then boom, should be alright. And then maybe the last part is newish. A boss battle. Could be.
Once more, we return to the drive-in. If he's aware of the absurdity of arming oneself with a few sentences and standing against a power that can pierce time itself, he doesn't show it. The man has his share of weaknesses, perhaps more.
But hey, I'm in a different part this time. More big men.
Oh, you got yourself a little plan, do you?
I had to check. And go down. Sorry, pillars. I'm going in here. I am being chased. Oh dear. Grab some ammo. And turn that on. Well, since nothing happened, I think it might be different this time. This is where I came before, yep. Can't anymore. Okay. Much easier that time.
You're never getting out of this wake, never! Don't worry, I'll take care of your wife and your life!
What the fuck? I just got absolutely raped.
Whatever it is you're gonna do is gonna make a difference? This'll end up just like before!
Not this time. Fuck you. Jesus Christ, this is late. What the fuck? They just keep coming. I'll be here for a fucking year. The more I kill, the more that respawns. Okay, there we go. There we are.
Again, the Champion of Light enters the final trap. The new reality is almost here. All he needs to do is change the details of the scene, push it past the breaking point, and the rest will snap into place.
Human. Good.
Oh, come on, buddy.
Happy ending.
Why don't you? What? What is this?
Is it really you?
It's really me.
How? I love you.
I love you.
Two lovers, held apart for far too long, enveloped in the light of a glorious dawn. They both feel it. He's home at last. Are these actual events, or merely a dream? A memory, or a glimpse of what is to come? One thing is certain. This scene takes place in another time and another place, far, far away from Night Springs.
Mm-hmm. New Avatar Award? Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Alrighty, so that is it for Alan Wake American Nightmare. So that's it for the Alan Wake universe. I believe there actually is a second one coming out. Like a proper sequel, I think. I'll have to check it out. You know, get the intel. But, yeah. Well, he's trying to play shit every time I'm trying to speak. But yeah, you know, it was, I guess, fun, you know? Yeah, I had a good time. The time loop shit wasn't that good because, you know, you're just doing the same shit over and over again. Little bits of differences, but it was still a fine time. It cost me $3, so I ain't complaining. So I hope you all enjoyed, and I shall see you all in the next one.